Ready at the scoring table? Drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go.
Match 34, 1501, Team Thrust cruising to the other side, trying to get that Uber Tube plate. Not gonna happen. 451 not able, but 2081 Icarus able to get an Uber Tube place for the Blue Alliance. Oh, 1747. HBR not able to get theirs to fall during autonomous. HBR now, 1747, has control of a triangle. Trying to get something started for the Red Alliance. 2081 Icarus doing the same for Blue. 1501 though, Team Thrust able to come in and score a circle for Red. .1747 not able to get that triangle to fall. Not quite able to score for Red. 10.24 down on the Blue. Blue side of the field. Trying to score a triangle down for Blue. Doesn't look like it's on. There it goes. 10.24. Able to get that one seated. 1747 though is able to get a square seated down. We've got 1501 putting up a triangle in a circle. That's a lot of score for Red. Just over 30 seconds to go now. 1024 has control of a circle, trying to get that place right next to its triangle to start a logo. 1501. .1747 HBR has control of a circle, might be trying to look at making a logo. We've got just under 15 seconds now. Teams lining up for mini bot deployment. At 10 seconds, they can put them onto the pole. Icarus, 2081. Doesn't look like it's gonna grab hold. 1024, not able to with 1 second. And that's it, 2081 able to get theirs deployed. That should count. 2081 should count for the mini-bot. We had one penalty on the Red Alliance on team 451, had a home zone infraction. Also, the Uber Tube placed by 1747 on the Red Alliance end does not count because it was contacting the robot at the end of autonomous. So that Uber Tube will not count to double the score of that peg. Score is coming up on the screen now. We'll see if the penalty made a difference. 42-9 in favor of the Blue Alliance.